Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless LAN module, and speakers. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the fingerprint reader board ZIF connector and disconnect the fingerprint reader board ribbon cable from the fingerprint reader board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the hard disk drive assembly ZIF connector and disconnect the hard disk drive assembly ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard backlight ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard backlight ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the card reader board ZIF connector and disconnect the card reader board cable from the system board. Remove the card reader board cable from the routing tab that secures it to the fan. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the power button board ZIF connector and disconnect the power button board ribbon cable from the system board. Disconnect the power connector cable from the connector on the system board. Remove the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the fan to the top cover. Remove the seven 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Lift the system board off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Note: before installing a new system board, remove the following from the old system board and install onto the new system board. Memory shield, memory boards, solid state drive, heatsink assembly. Reverse this procedure to install the system board. Important: after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings,